Look at these stunning seamless patterns. Believe it or not, they were created in seconds, just by typing a text prompt. If you are serious about Amazon KDP or any print-on-demand business, learning professional design tools is a must. That's why today, I'm showing you Adobe Illustrator's new AI-powered text-to-pattern feature, a game-changer for effortlessly creating seamless patterns. Now, I know some of you might be thinking, Illustrator is a paid tool, it seems too complicated, or I don't have time to learn it, but today I'm going to show you why those excuses don't apply anymore. I will show you just how fast and easy it is, even if you have never used Illustrator before. So watch how it's done in just a few minutes, and then click the link below to get your free trial of Adobe Illustrator. Try it yourself and start creating seamless patterns today. Let me walk you through the process step by step. First, to create a custom pattern, go to the toolbar, select the rectangle tool, and draw the area where you want your pattern to appear. Next, go up to the window menu and select Generate Patterns. This opens a brand new panel where we can create patterns instantly. Now, in the prompt field, type a short description of the pattern you want. If you are unsure what to write, you can choose a sample prompt for inspiration. Under Add Colors, you have a few options. You can apply a color preset for an instant look. You can set the number of colors or leave it as auto for automatic selection. If you want full control, you can specify up to 12 colors. And if you ever need to reset, just click Clear All next to specify colors to remove your selections. If you want to reset all color settings, simply click Clear All next to Color and Tone. Now, under Add Effects to your creation, you can apply one or more preset effects to enhance your pattern. You have options like geometric, flat design, or doodle. For this example, I will select the geometric effects. Next, under View All Settings, you will find the density slider, which allows you to adjust how dense or spaced out your pattern elements are. Once you have fine-tuned your settings, click into the prompt box and describe the pattern you want to generate. Be specific and use clear, descriptive words. I will type Vintage floral pattern with pastel colors. Then hit generate. After a short loading time, Illustrator will generate three variations of the pattern. These variations will appear in the Generate Patterns panel, with the first one automatically applied to your objects. You can preview all the variations and choose the one that best fits your design needs. The generated patterns are also automatically saved as swatches in the Generated Patterns folder inside the Swatches panel. From there, you can use them just like any other pattern swatch in Illustrator. Now let's see how this same prompt looks with different style effects. I tested both the flat design and doodle effects to compare the results. If you are not happy with the options, you can always try a different prompt and Illustrator will generate a new set of variations for you. Once you find a pattern you like, simply hover over it, click this button, and select Edit. This will open the pattern in the Pattern Editor, where you have full control over the design. Since these patterns are vector-based, you can edit, resize, and customize every element. That's what makes this feature so exciting. You are not just stuck with AI-generated patterns, you can adjust colors, delete parts, or resize elements to make them exactly how you want. Once you're happy with your changes, click down to finalize your pattern. I always save my patterns to the Swatches panel, so I can easily reuse them for book covers, print-on-demand products, or any other design projects. As you can see, it's incredibly simple. Like I mentioned at the start of the video, Illustrator offers a free trial, so there is no excuse not to try it out and see if it works for you. The link is in the description. Now, since many of you are into Amazon KDP, let me show you how to apply this pattern to a book cover and properly scale it. First, head over to the KDP Help Center. Under the Book Formatting section, click on Format Your Paperback. On this page, select Cover Calculator and Templates. Here you will choose your book specifications. For this example, I will download a book cover template for an 8.5 by 11 inches book with 100 pages. Once the template is downloaded, right-click the PDF file and select Open with Adobe Illustrator. Here you can see the cover template size is 17.475 inches by 11.25 inches, so we need to make sure our document matches these dimensions. You have two options. You can open a new document with this exact size, or if you are working in your existing file, you can adjust the document size by going to Document Setup, clicking Edit Artboard, and entering 17.475 inches by 11.25 inches. Now that our document size is set, let's make sure we are working accurately. I will copy the original KDP template, paste it in place, and lock it for reference. Next, I will create a new layer by clicking this Create New Layer icon. This is where we will place the AI-generated pattern. Now go to the toolbar and select the rectangle tool. Click and drag on the artboard to create a rectangle. To ensure it fits perfectly, enter the exact document dimensions in the properties panel. Set the X and Y coordinates to 0 so the rectangle aligns perfectly with the artboard. Finally, head over to the swatches panel and click on the pattern you liked. This will instantly fill the rectangle with your seamless design. Don't forget you can also scale your pattern to adjust the size of the elements. To do this, select your object, then go up to the object menu. Choose transform and click scale. This will open the scale window where you can adjust the scale percentage. For example, I will change it from 100% to 300% to make the floral pattern larger. Make sure only transform pattern is checked, not the object itself. This way the pattern scales while the shape stays the same. If you want a smaller pattern, simply reduce the percentage, let's say 50%, and now the floral design is much more compact. And that's it. You now have a seamless, editable, and fully scalable custom pattern created in just a few simple steps using Adobe Illustrator's text-to-pattern. Now for the final step, adding the book's title. Click Create New Layer to keep your text separate from the pattern. Working with different layers makes editing easier, so after locking the other layers, you can freely adjust your text without affecting the rest of the design. Next, draw a rectangle and type in your book's title. Let's say Notebook. To make sure the title is perfectly centered on the front cover, temporarily hide the pattern layer and make the cover template layer visible. Now align this text properly. In my case, the correct X coordinate for centering is 13.1003 inches, which is the position of this text. So I will set my title to the same X coordinate and adjust the Y coordinate as needed. Once that's done, hide the cover template layer again and make the pattern layer visible. Your book cover is now ready. Before saving it as a PDF, go to File, Document Color Mode, and make sure the color mode is set to CMYK. This is essential for print quality. Then click File, Save As, name your file, and choose PDF as the file format. In the PDF settings window, select High Quality Print for the best results, then click Save PDF. And that's it, your seamless pattern book cover is complete. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. If you'd like to see more Adobe Illustrator AI features in action, let me know in the comments. See you in the next video.